But this time we are allowed. Next time,
yeah. Nah, if
keep
you say
in mind.
No means I'll take one shade and go for it.
You all will come to know why we are insisting for riding gear once we complete this road. Okay. So this is the place where off-roading starts. This is just a phase one. After that, we'll be crossing some more villages and we'll be crossing phase two and then we'll reach Dabugali destination. So, and then while coming back, we have one more route. That is much more tougher route. Okay. So, we'll take that route and we'll connect. So, we'll bypass Kanakpura and we'll ahead of Kanakpura, we can connect in the highway. Okay. And make sure when we start from here, right, make sure you have around 4 to 5 bikes distance.
Oh, come here.
That is for the safety. Because like if somebody in front of you, somebody breaks, okay, so you should be able to control yourself. Okay. So, and one more thing, you will be having uphill and downhill. Okay. So there are a lot of loose gravels here. Okay. It's so slippery. And even the yesterday rain, I think it will be much slippery. So we should make sure we'll be in a proper control on our bike. And if anybody,
yeah. You want to tell?
Automatically.
ಒಂದು ಆಂಗಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ತಗೊಂತ ಇದೆ.
ಈ ತಗೊಂಡು ಈ ತಗೊಂಡು
ಫುಲ್ ಜುಗಾಡ್ ಫುಲ್ ಜುಗಾಡ್.